And now to a consumer 10 alert for you. Giant Eagle will stop using plastic grocery bags in Central Ohio stores. The grocery store chain made that announcement today. The company outlined that each year, Americans use 5 trillion single-use plastic bags. More than 90% of those bags are never recycled and end up in a landfill. Now, because of that, the company will stop using single-use plastic grocery bags October 20th. You will be charged 5 cents per paper bag used after that.